Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we will learn how to convert a decimal number into binary. Let's take the example of converting decimal number 25 into binary number. Each time, we divide the quotient by 2 and write down the remainders on the right side until quotient reaches 1. We start by dividing 25 by 2. 25 divided by 2 gives 12 as the quotient and a remainder of 1. We write down the remainder. It's just like a simple division, in which we divide 25 by a number, 2. Here, 25 is dividend, 2 is divisor, 12 is quotient, and 1 is a remainder. Next, we take the quotient 12 and divide by 2. 12 divided by 2 gives 6 as the quotient and a remainder of 0. We write down the remainder. Now, we take the quotient 6 and divide by 2. 6 divided by 2 gives 3 as the quotient and a remainder of 0. We write down the remainder. Now, we take the quotient 3 and divide by 2. 3 divided by 2 gives 1 as the quotient and a remainder of 1. We write down the remainder. Finally, we take the quotient 1 and divide by 2. 1 divided by 2 gives 0 as the quotient and a remainder of 1. We write down the remainder. Now, we write down the remainders from bottom to top, 1. 1. 0. 0. 1. So, the binary equivalent of 25 is 11001. This time, we will convert decimal number 37 into binary. We start by dividing 37 by 2. 37 divided by 2 gives 18 as the quotient and a remainder of 1. We write down the remainder. Next, we take the quotient 18 and divide by 2. 18 divided by 2 gives 9 as the quotient and a remainder of 0. We write down the remainder. Now, we take the quotient 9 and divide by 2. 9 divided by 2 gives 4 as the quotient and a remainder of 1. We write down the remainder. Next, we take the quotient 4 and divide by 2. 4 divided by 2 gives 2 as the quotient and a remainder of 0. We write down the remainder. Now, we take the quotient 2 and divide by 2. 2 divided by 2 gives 1 as the quotient and a remainder of 0. We write down the remainder. Finally, we take the quotient 1 and divide by 2. 1 divided by 2 gives 0 as the quotient and a remainder of 1. We write down the remainder. Now, we read the remainders from bottom to top, 1. 0. 0. 1. 0. 1. So, the binary equivalent of 37 is 100101. I hope you like the video. For more interesting videos, stay tuned and don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.